The critical thing about aging healthily is engagement. And the three main elements of engagement, that's challenge, change, and learning. Challenge is stretching yourself a little bit. It's being forced into situations or to cope with problems or to do things that are slightly beyond your comfort zone. The satisfaction you get from mastering a challenge changes your brain chemistry. It increases activity of a brain chemical called dopamine, which makes us feel good, less depressed, more positive, and also helps the front part of our brain function better. Change is about novelty. Novelty, experiencing new situations, new things, new people, is the critical element for neuroplasticity. That is, enriched environments or new environments cause our brains to secrete this chemical called noradrenaline, which has really works as a kind of chemical fertiliser of the brain and helps form new connections, and also actually maybe prevent some of the nasty stuff in our brain being toxic to brain cells. Learning is something that generates new brain cells. So German medical students, for instance, if you measure their brain function, brain structure, before the 3 months of studying, before their finals and after it, you get actual expansion of significant areas of the brain, particularly the memory parts of their brain. So your learning actually is like the most powerful brain-changing drug. And the three of these things, challenge, change, and learning, you have to plan to inject these into your life after retirement, if you do retire. It's not necessarily that you have a job to do these things, but you must find other ways of building them into your life.